finding the answer to this question, you must multiply all coefficients, which would give you -1/2, and then you will multiply all variables, which would give you a to the third. Remember to add exponents when there is the same base.